As is the case with most Microsoft applications, when it comes to inserting the image into the document, there is more than one way of doing so. I'm going to show you a couple of methods here, and I'll highlight my favorite first, and then I'll show you another method as well. So first of all, I'm going to position the cursor where I want the position of the image to be. So under this heading 1 area, I have a paragraph of text. I'm going to split the paragraph by just putting in a couple of returns, and then I want the image to appear in here in between. So I'm going to click the cursor there, you'll see where it's flashing. I'm now going to go to the Insert menu at the top, and from the third group along, I'm going to click on Pictures. Now you'll see Pictures has a down pointing arrow because there are four different ways you can bring pictures into Microsoft Word, or from four different locations. I'm going to use the second one, which is Picture from File. And this is the one you want to use if you've got the image on your computer. So I'll choose Picture from File, and then I'll locate my picture, which is here in the Downloads folder. I'll click on the blue Insert button, and it has brought the picture in to that specific location. I can then maybe just move this text back up just to tidy it up a little bit. But you'll see all I did there was position the cursor where I want the picture, went to the Insert menu, clicked on the Pictures and From File. The other way of doing it, which is probably a more traditional method for most users, but it requires you to have the file visible on your computer, is to locate the file and simply click and drag it from outside of Microsoft Word. So on my other screen, I have Finder set up and I can see the image. I'm clicking and dragging it. You can see I've now got it here. And as I move it around, the cursor position highlights where it will be dropped. And all I do is release, and the image has been brought in. So two different ways to bring a picture in from your computer. Obviously it's up to you which one you prefer, but my preference is always to position the cursor and then to use the Insert, Pictures and From File option, because that way I don't have to have the image open in another window on my computer.